American Eskimo Dog, Toy. Known as Nordic dogs, the Toy American Eskimo with its fox face, thick fur, tall tail and small ears is a breed that was a member of the European Spitz family, such as the White Keeshound, the White German Spitz, the White Pomeranian and the Italian Volpino. Discovered in German immigrant communities, this breed became so popular throughout America because of its beautiful white color, intelligence, training ability and agility. Due to this, the American Club Eskimo Dog was created in 1985, and in 1995, the breed was recognized by the AKC. The Eskie is, without a doubt, a charming companion for anyone who wants a sensitive and intelligent dog. Time for some rough trivia. This little dog only exists in two colors. Could you tell us what the specific colors are for this breed? A. Black and white. B. Gray and brown. C. White and white with biscuit cream. What do you think? Give it your best guess in the comments below before we get to the answer. Hang on tight, and we'll get back to this rough trivia question toward the end of the video. Despite being so small, the Toy American Eskimo have a big dog attitude. Also, they're a very active breed who loves to entertain and participate in all family activities. The recognized sizes of this toy breed measures 9 to 12 inches tall and weighs 6 to 10 pounds, according to the United Kennel Club. It has triangular ears and distinctive black spots on its snout, nose and eyes, as well as a fluffy tail that curves over its back. Grooming. The white and fluffy American Eskimo dog has a double layer of hair, a thick internal and longer outer layer. The hair is smooth but very dense, so it should be brushed 2 or 3 times a week. Also, it's recommended to bathe only once every 2 months, thus avoiding irritations on the skin. The care of the ears and nails must be done frequently. Learn how to find the perfect dog groomer for your dog by visiting brooklynscorner.com. Temperament. Blessed with a winning personality, this dog is brave, playful, and a little naughty. They're excellent guard dogs and naturally protective of their homes and families. For this reason, they're cautious with strangers, announcing the presence of someone with insistent and constant barking. Intelligent, friendly, and always happy, the Toy American Eskimo loves to be with his human family. Training. If we have to talk about training your dog, the Toy American Eskimo may be the best option. Due to its intelligence, this dog is very easy to train, and for this reason, it was used for many years in circus acts. It's a cheerful but very sensitive pet, so you should always use positive reinforcement. Praise them when it's necessary, using training as a game and always rewarding their desire to learn. Health. Like all breeds, there are certain pathologies that are more predisposed by genetics, and the Toy American Eskimo isn't the exception. Although they're generally healthy animals, they can suffer from joint weaknesses, hypoglycemia, hip dysplasia, cataracts, and progressive retinal atrophy. The best option to avoid this type of disease is prevention and frequent visits to the veterinarian. Check out some safety and health tips for your dog here in brooklynscorner.com. The Toy American Eskimo is mainly a companion dog, an affectionate member of the family that will thank its owner in all possible ways for choosing them as their pet. He's cheerful, protective, agile, intelligent, independent, and curious. If you want to be a responsible owner, before getting an Eskimo, you should know that this little fluffy ball will try to capture all your attention and will be a loyal and faithful friend for life. Find out if the Toy American Eskimo would be a good addition to your home. Now you can visit brooklynscorner.com to take our quiz and find out which dog would be the best match for you. Let's get back to the answer to our rough trivia question. The American Eskimo dogs in all his sizes is always pure white or white with biscuit cream color. That does it for the Toy American Eskimo. If you enjoyed this Dog Facts 101 video, be sure to subscribe and pour that thumbs up button. Then go ahead and check out some of our other videos or fun activities on our website. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.